Welcome to the 20th episode of NoMaKo with me, Shanley. Let's go. What wing is this? Power. Alright. In other words, we're going to need to battle in this one. Interesting area. Alright. Now, if I recall correctly about this game, it has some really weird logic. I didn't even see that fairy there. We'll incinerate you. Yeah, that should be enough. Yeah. Explain that one to me, game. How does a fire friggin' element become weak to its own element? Excuse me? Her reliable hold is 3 liters? She has a higher reliable hold than fucking Korra! What the fuck? Damn! She ain't gonna be no liability at all whatsoever! Alright. Oh boy. Alright. The bladder isn't that full yet, it's still slashing time. Oh dear, I should have hit that other character. We might take a lot of damage from him. Just throw a fireball at her. Yeah. Ever burning flame? What the hell is that? Refreshes the turn count. Ever burning flame. Ooh. That's actually a good ability for bosses. Alright. Alright. Yeah, we'll do a little bladder sagus on her. Get her water ability up. We need to do a green tea. Boom, boom. There you go. Actually, she could use a little green tea as well. Everybody's HP is getting pretty high. Alright, abilities. Alright. I forgot to do one thing with Korra. Get her drunk. Drink the beer there, kitty. Okay. It lowers this flame, so let's go over here. Ooh. Cerberus. Atlantic Furt Flurry! Incinerate. Flashy time. Thank you. We're gonna do feel the burn. Where the hell is it? This is why I like Frantic Flurry a lot. It makes Korra a lot stronger. Alright, heal everybody. Alright, let's go down. Yeah, we're gonna level up a little bit after this episode too. Oh, hello fairy. Firestarter, no, Pyromania. You're gonna hit the friggin' summon spirit this time. I'm making that mistake again. This is why only one enemy hits us. And down he goes! Bye-bye. Alright. You want to keep Korra full of bear at all times. Now, which one did I activate this time? Over here. Okay. What in the world? Alright. This time there's just one. There's only two enemies. Puzzle in Sakomi Z. Sakomi. The original Sakomi, by the way. This must be one of the medallions. Just send this back. Thank you. Make things easier for me. Now let's see what's here. Fairies. I see a chance to get rid of enemies without actually taking any damage from them. This way later. Which way are we going? Hey, I don't know. Let's help Apple do. Everybody gets an apple. Let's be fair, there's three for a reason. Everybody gets an apple. Attack you and Frantic Flurry. Because she can AoE. So can the other guy, kind of, but it's more RNG on whether or not he hits, actually hits everybody. Yeah, if her bladder gets up to 170%, she actually gains a 6th attack, which will allow her to kill him without being hit. Fuck off, you're not sobering up, Korra. Oops. We need your power. Oh boy. We need to hit. Push the thing up. Let's see what's over here. This had better be a good item. It had better be a good item, he says. I would call that a good item. Buff her up. Can she wear it? Okay. Cora gets a big boost. Boom. Duh. Everybody gets stronger from that one. Pyromania. Attack. And everybody's gonna get it. With that attack buff, that should be enough to take care of them even without an extra attack.
Buddy.
Oh yeah, that was worth it, all right. Nice. All right. You're not sobering up, Cora. We need your power in the next battle. Abilities. All right. Masochist. Sadist. Oh boy, I just made myself have to go the long way. Oh well. Whatever. Pyromania. Attack. And Frantic Flurry. In the early stages of this game's development many years ago, her water abilities used to be overpowered, but then they saw my Let's Play and they decided to nerf her. But now there's other ways to make Cora OP, such as what you just saw. Well, maybe not quite OP, but against bosses and such. Just OP against groups of enemies like that. Alright. No sober for you. Alright, now we go to the middle part. Guarantee you there's a boss bottle coming. How close is everybody to a level? Should I? Yeah, I should. Let's grind a bit. A little grinding on screen here. It's because screw it. Alright. Let's wait for her to sober up so we can have her drink another beer for the boss battle. Because I don't want her losing her drunkenness mid battle. Alright. She's too close to her reliable limit. So she's gonna do sadist on her. But that drains a little too much, so we're gonna do masochist with friggin' well. And just cause I feeling a little cheeky. We're gonna heal everybody up with green tea. Alright, let's go. The easiest boss battle yet. Of magic wasted. Oh well. Whatever. Let's go back, get some supplies, and then, you know. What's going on? Thank you. Edgelord! Who do you think he is? Shadow the Hedgehog? Boo! As Aqua Gamer Sean Shanley of YouTube, I do not approve. Give us our damn gloves, damn it! I think I know what friggin' December's friggin' colored shock's gonna be. Yes. I'm going to relay this to friggin' Dennis right away. With that, see you next episode while I friggin' tell Dennis to glub these three.